pay all these bills, I'm a grown up. My car's a little different, I own them. I ain't with no leasing, my bitch telling me I need credit. It's loud and clear if I said it. I come from the gutter, I spent me $100 on Chevy. You can take me out the hood, but you can't take the hood out of me. Know the hood proud of me. I just venture my teeth, when it up, break my teeth.
I should work on that. I make a lot of friends with them. If I had a fanny pack that looked like a WWE championship.
It's gonna be too bad.
A belt? WWE belt? I got one. I got like an old one.
Yeah. Yeah. WA.
Nice.
I'm gonna go, sir. And it's the strictest WWE sport training training.
Well, NWA was in WWE for a while, NWA. But they were mainly WCW. Johnny Wilson, that dude looks scary. Maybe something like that.
My phone's
struggling. So you need a charger? I just ain't got no service. Running back.
Now up to bat, number 10, Bryson Chandler.
Check out my buddy.
Oh, that's dope.
He's at a convention and they would regret him. Get a picture with him.
That's nice. They just had a fan holding up. I got it. It's like a WWE belt, but it's a fanny bag. I'm like, I got that. I'm like, I should wear it to the office sometime. I'll make a lot of friends. It's a cooler, too.
Really?
Bring some cold ones. Stone cold them.
Yeah, save that for after. You're not old enough. What am I saying?
What?
No, Gana, don't get me in trouble. My daughter's older than you. She's 20. How old are you?
I'm 20.
Okay, same age. Yeah, I wouldn't give my daughter a beverage. I'm not giving you one.
I'm getting there. I got October.
It's overrated.
I've heard.
Enjoy milk. It's better for you.
I love milk.
Oh, my God.
I'm a whole milk guy, Jason. So when I go to Aaron's house, they usually drink 0%. That stuff's gross. They're like, It's basically water. I'm like, if I want milk, I want to taste milk.
I would rather not taste milk.
Really?
Yeah.
I love whole milk.
Oh, it's weird.
Now batting, number 34, Gage Weaver.
Weaver. 224 picks.
224?
Yep.
The Raiders have three left. We're at 190. I think we have like a 204, 208. I don't know. We got...
Now batting number 3, AJ Ciasio. Now batting number 13, J.R. Dipple.
On the Denver airport, because that's where all the jets are landing. Wow.
That's crazy. Who was that guy that the Saints took? Bub something? He has a funny name.
Bub.
I forgot his last name. It's iconic. Bub Means.
Bub Means.
They had an interesting draft. They took Kool-Aid, they took Rattler, and then they took Bub Means.
Follow on air belief. Take names like Shank.
Shank! Raiders ain't gonna draft Shank. Wish they took him with a first round pick.
I'd draft him right out of the box.
Trade all your picks for the first overall pick to get Shank.
Change the mascot to a big Shank.
The Denver Shanks.
Roll that.
I'm telling you, the Flying Shanks has a name to it.
I thought if you just have your mascot be an actual Shank that walks around.
give out
Shanks
before the game, first 50, get a free Shank. First Shank signed by Shank himself. In your blood?
Yeah, the one directly signed in blood by Shank.
Now batting number 5, Kason McInnes.
Isn't Shane O'Mac's kid playing at UNC?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. They keep randomly showing Tony on here with his neck thing. It's hilarious.
Scott Steiner's son said,
let's give him a little comment.
Tech.
Where?
Virginia Tech.
For football?
I think so.
Wow. They had the WWE draft the other day. It's so weird.
The WWE draft.
It's not worth watching it. It was going on during the normal draft. I'm like, I don't care. Playing Fortnite.
I was all about AEW with that Tony Khan getting attacked.
I thought that first punch looked pretty goofy, but other than that, it was pretty solid.
Well, you think about it, though. Like, Tony Khan's not going to be able to take even a small
No,
punch.
Gosh, no. I just thought it was funny that he looked like he kind of jumped and, like,
and he grabbed the wrong side.
Yes, sir, Case. All right, JP.
Poor guy.
JP Peeler?
Yeah.
Now batting number 6, Jacob Peeler.
All my damage shag up really. I mean, it's not as bad as like a 100-year-old Vince McMahon trying to sell a stunner.
Well, that was horrible. That was bad.
Linda wasn't any better. She turned her head to the side and like fell out of it. I'm so glad he's not in WWE anymore.
He took the Meltzer driver, which what hurt his neck. He did a good job on that one. But
yeah,
you,
that one looks solid.
But if you watch it.
Oh, shoot. Patriots take another quarterback.
What?
Joe Milton III from Tennessee.
I don't know him.
He's solid. But they're all saying he's like Jamarcus Russell. Big talent, but lazy.
Did you hear about when he was drafted, after he joined them, what they did to him with the playbook?
They sent him a blank
A blank tape. And he said they studied and knew all the plays on it, and there was nothing on it.
I mean, that's how you caught him.
I mean, come on.
He studied and knew all the plays.
Yeah, but they drafted him. They're like, here's all of our plays on CD. Go home and watch them. We'll go over tomorrow. And then it was blank. Then they came in for the team, and they're like, how did you do with the studies? Like, oh, I got them all down.
He didn't even put the CD on blank.
Come on, man.
I don't know who the Raiders are going to take now. They took all 3 quarterbacks I was thinking would take. Rattler.
Why do you need a quarterback though?
We need a third guy.
You can pick one up. Man.
I'm not a big Minshew guy. And O'Connell.
I like Minshew.
But O'Connell was good until he got figured out.
He's a serviceable backup.
I would like him as a backup though. Or like a veteran presence.
He's
for
just
a
little undersized.
He is. He's so crazy. Like they did an interview with him and he sounds just like Theo Vaughn. Like he jumps around everywhere.
He's so undersized. That's what hurts him. He gets a lot of passes banged at the line because he can't see over it.
Mm-hmm.
But he's a playmaker. I mean, I wouldn't mind to have him. I'll take the guy you all gave us. Air backup quarterback.
Who's this?
Now batting number 34, Nico Kostopoulos.
This kid's still up. defense guys getting better. Ryan Watts, cornerback, Texas.
Now batting number 8, Gabe Quayle.
Put your cup down, hold on, drink freely. Holla at me if you need me. Baby, you should enjoy yourself.
Joe Melton. Last year we had 2,813 passing yards, 27 touchdowns, and 5 interceptions. They're going to get their 2 rookies and bring in Tom Brady.
Yes, sir!
Yay! Points!
TJ. Now batting number 11, TJ Hubbard.
Don't call it a comeback!
Now batting number 10, Logan Williams. Now on the mound for the Red Hawks, number 11, Reed Withers.
Tony Gall.
Paper we had to still come in and flip. Started out riding Batman with the gidges. When that thing worked, talk to pop about the chick. All of them talks, my bad ain't listen, was living, but taught me the ways of that kids. Don't need me a pot, I can microwave with it. I bang the high seat just like a creature. Went from that seat to the spot, now we living. Still running that now, they gon' die by the mitch. They see most of them not from the trench. Come to my block, come and see how we living. We chillin' with Glocks, now I got it stitched. Move to the knob, cause I seen they was winning. Go ask about it, got a spot, had it spinning. I went from bottom to clutch in the scene. It was robbing, he don't give it up, then we kill him. One-legged partner, 5K, he a killer. Came back from the dead, I'm feeling like Thriller. I asked her, she know I'm that nigga. She came through the circle, just know she a spiller. She'll swallow it out for a pill and some liquor. God. Having our way, could retire a strip. But instead, by the BBL, got the bigger. We can go play again, found in the river. Her diamonds fell, they so come make me shoot. I've been pouring.
Now batting number 10, Logan Williams.
Hey, she's a bad man, killer.
stepping on like a nigga with big feet. Chasing that sack, I feel like I'm an athlete. Heard he was bumping them bullets from acne. Now I run off raggy. Fresh out that water, that dope look ash. From balls and shows, I never all mad. I done stay with somebody, flew in first class.
I ain't the show tonight, cuz Jimmy Fallon. Ballin' like KG Pump Pierce, Ray Allen. Really been thuggin' with X since Malcolm. And Hood came in with the bird like a falcon. Stay with the Drake like a hoe with OBO. Had to bust the block down like the movie so. No, I'm a fool with this like Julio. Meet the six, had a fan six double O.
I need all my money on time, no Kurt Julio. Slip my foot in the game like I'm Coolio. Step on it, don't give a f- who we know. I'm different, don't care about no f- before rap, I had rocks and I let it roll. Came a long way from noodles, I'm grabbing stuff. Now we eat steaks with the strip, with the sushi roll. Quick to spit pay, but I'm quicker to get it though.
I'm making for dinner, but I got them dinner rolls. Right from the block, now I'm taking portfolio. Racks in my pocket, couldn't fit in no bill for.
Now batting number two, Carter Lindsay.
Once you hear Parker's walk-up song, you gotta let me know what you think of it.
Sure.
He chose it. I think it. I don't know.
So it had to be TJ. TJ
was on third, wasn't he? After he got done pitching, wasn't he? Mm-hmm. Or he might have went into the dugout, actually. Yeah, I'm not sure. It don't make sense. Parker went in for Aaron. We're missing one.
Somewhere.
I know, we're missing one.
What number position is for you?
It's what?
What number did you have? Was it five?
That's Nico.
What number position is? Five's third? Yeah, five is Nico. Nico started out on third.
Yeah, we're trying to figure out who Max went in.
Shortstop was Logan.
I'm saying something in this. Unless it was TJ, but I think TJ went to the dugout.
Not
bad.
TJ
sitting there. Yeah. But I think he went right in there right after pitching.
Now batting number 21, Jake Gorman.
A video and analyze it, but I have an AI thing that watches video for me and takes notes. So I don't have to watch a 30-minute video, I can just pull it. over and hit the roof.
Is that what I heard?
Yeah, that was a ball. It bounced off the catcher and it came up, popped it. What up, Finn?
That's my face, guys.
What's wrong with him?
One of Weaver's
kids. He wants to come up here, but he's not allowed. I need this piggy bank. Me and my dad's piggy bank.
That's your dad's?
It's a car.
Oh,
be careful with it. You probably don't need to take it out there, Fian. Fian, you probably don't need to take it out there. We're going to get in trouble. We're going to get in trouble, Fian. Probably don't need to take it out there. Because it's a souvenir. It's not something to play with.
I think I have money.
Oh.
Go tell your mom. I think there's money inside.
Go
tell your mom is here.
What's she left?
What's she left for?
Because she has to go pick up.
What do you need money for, Finn? What do you need money for? What do you need money for?
Now batting number 19, Sam Stone.
Come here, we'll get some money out of
him. I don't know how much it costs.
Stewie. Sam Stewie. Look, we can
Stewie
get money out.
I know how we get it out.
Okay, you show me how. I'm going to let him take this out there. Look at that.
Where's that key? It's got a key out there.
They're announcing the Panthers pick, and this dude has a terrible talent.
Here. Let's do that. There's the key now, because there's a key to it, okay?
Two more. I don't know where. I'm just going to leave the key right beside the car.
Now batting number 22, Alexander Marvin.
It's not Marvin Alexander.
Was he going to break it when he got it out there? Because he knew where the key was.
I think he was going to try to shake it out.
Shake it out, man.
Shake it out. That's what I was thinking.
So much trouble for that.
Yeah.
He said, I need some money. Got my dad's car. I was like, yeah, that's
fine. Whoa, Finn, wait. Got his piggy bank. Oh.
He walked out there without the key.
Yeah.
Just goes.
And I'm like, no, come here and I'll help you. Oh, there's a key.
I know how to open it. Walks back to the desk. I think he's got a hammer.
Finn?
Now batting number 10, Bryson Chandler. Now batting number 34, Gage Weaver. Now batting number 3, AJ Siakko.
Pronounce it wrong.
Shoot for you this. That's when I got on my list. Old bricks, re-rock, they flip. Junkin' and rappin', I'm serving and trap. play the scene. I put bad on their knees. I turn good girls into freaks.
Number 9, John Rule.
Zumba.
Now batting number 2, Colton Tate.
I got the magic stick. I know if I can hit once, I can hit twice. I hit the magic stick.
Parker!
Parker! Now batting number 0, Parker Lowe.
Home run, I'll play while you run around the bases.
It's okay, Parker, you get 3 shots. He gets an extra one. Which will pass after that song.
I told you.
Good check.
I told you it was bad.
Glad, Parky.
I'm gonna show I turned it up a little bit higher than everybody else's, too.
Dude, you cranked. Dude, I cranked this as loud as I can do it.
Now batting number 4, Nolan Lunsford.
Oh, Thunder up, I like.
Sorry, Nolan, I missed it.
Thunder are winning 85-69.
Nice.
We got the first kicker off the board, Jason. Bama's kicker went to the Vikings.
You see how KC's winning?
Yeah, 69-85. We're sweeping this series. Unless, well, I don't even think they have Zion back yet. I think we would do fine against Zion.
Yeah.
I mean, you got a ripped genius like Chet Holmgren.
If he would actually put the work in the weight room, get his
body gosh, he'd be like DK Metcalf.
But he's just lazy.
He's just fat and lazy. He's like James Harden.
And it's gonna get worse because his all that weight he's landing on his legs and stuff. His knees aren't gonna hold.
I'm sure John Morant has it broke some. You see how he lands after he dunks?
Yeah.
He lands on one leg with wobbles.
It's not good.
Like, he's going to mess up something.
He's going to tear that ACL out.
What team was it? John Morant. Who's he play for? Memphis Grizzlies. That team had, like, 20 people get hurt this year. Dude, they had the dynamic duo at point guard of John Morant and Jalen Rose in Guns N' Roses.
John Rose.
Because they need to be in WWE. That's crazy.
What would his name be?
The Weaver.
Dream Weaver.
Two and two.
Yeah, 2-2.
That was the bottom of the fourth.
Should be at the top of the lineup for 13. We need to get some subs, so we'll have to check our numbers.
Hit it with some Sweet Caroline. We need to play it against Pitt Community College. You understand why? We're playing against like Pitt University. Sweet Caroline. You ever heard that? That's what all the fans do.
What?
Whenever they're playing against Pitt when Sweet Caroline comes on, they go, "Eat shit, Pitt." And instead of saying so good, they say, "Eat shit, eat shit." It's hilarious. We go to, shoot, who is it? West Virginia, because it's Pitt's big rival.
I think it's so loud.
Alright, number 8.
He has a dash in his name.
That is not an L, that's a dash.
Who's on the same?
Say his name.
Kylan Bullock. I mean, I'll say it. I'll just say it.
After the first bit.
Do that Kai or Ann?
Kai slash Ann. Now batting number 8, Kylan Bullock.
His name has a dash in it, Jim. But it's not an L. It's Kai dash
Ann.
Kai Ann. Alright, the Raiders. 3 picks away.
Still.
What's that, brother? Well, I need to contact their SID. They're just giving me a headache.
Well, considering our SID don't even have sheets like that.
Mm-hmm. The team already has it.
Put your Mac in it.
Away.
I guess I better find a song for next week. So we don't be looking stupid.
You should play like the Final Countdown, the last one.
Number 5, Ethan Meyer.
Pick is in. Seahawks select. Michael Gerald. Offensive tackle, Fidley. Never heard of it.
Raiders are on the clock.
We're going to pick Tom Brady, Jim.
Is Brady really going to be on the
clock? No, I don't think so. He wants to be an owner. The Raiders are the Super Bowl, future Super Bowl champion Raiders are on the clock. We could take that quarterback from